Mr. Ratan Taldar was born on 14 July 1959 to Mr. Parasram Ji Taldar and Mrs. Meera Devi. He did his schooling from St. Paul's Convent School and went on to pursue graduation in Commerce and MA in English Literature from Mohanlal Sukharia University, Udaipur. He is fond of reading and writing. Mr. Taldar, during his college days, used to write reviews of Hollywood movies for a major Hindi newspaper. Mr. Ratan, being the eldest among his family of three brothers and two sisters, understood his responsibilities very early in life and started working at the age of 16. He started helping his father in bicycle business and contracts of cycle stands at Ashoka and Picture Palace theatres and thus learned the intricacies of business. But soon his love for travelling, learning and experimenting new things and natural tendency to care about everyone inclined towards him. And to care about everyone inclined him towards the wonderful world of hospitality. He started his journey by taking a hotel on lease by the name of Hotel Ratnadeep in the year 1982, immediately after completing post-graduation in English Literature, and worked very hard to make it a huge success. After taking one more hotel on lease, he decided to build his own hotel, Shalimar Palace, in the center of the city, Udaipur. He managed it successfully for several years and then decided to fulfill his dream to make one of its kind 5-star resort hotel in Udaipur. Thus, the birth of Ramada Udaipur Resort and Spa took place in the year 2009 and, as they say, rest is history. Ramada Udaipur entered the hospitality industry with a bang and soon became the most talked about hotel in the country. Mr. Taldar wanted only the best. Therefore, he got in contact with one of the most renowned architects in India, Mr. Nimish Patel, and landscape specialist Mr. Shishir Rawal, who had just come to India after teaching landscape architecture in the renowned USA University for several years. Mr. Taldar, being extremely environmentally conscious, wanted the resort to be as close to nature as possible. This desire led the architect to the conclusion of using local building material and artisans for building the hotel. A locally sourced stone named Kaya is used to construct the resort. Additionally, this approach generated employment to the traditional craftsperson and contributed significantly to the continuity of the craftsmanship skills of the region. At Ramada Udaipur, various environment-friendly practices are followed, such as motivating employees as well as guests to increase the use of bicycles in their daily life. Rainwater harvesting is practiced with 3 check dams and a conscious decision to have a very limited manicured landscape in the resort, thus saving on water and energy. Ramada Udaipur Resort and Spa has been awarded and recognized not only in India but also at an international forum. The resort won Best Hotel of the Year in a grand ceremony held in the city of Brussels, Belgium. It is noteworthy that this award was chosen among Wyndham Hotel Group's more than 8,000 hotels located in 77 countries worldwide. This award helped Udaipur and our country, India, to hold a prominent position in the international tourism map. Apart from this, Ramada Udaipur Resort has won the Best Wedding and MICE Resort, Best Leisure and Wedding Resort, and Best Romantic Hotel of India Awards. Mr. Taldar wanted to expand his business in Mumbai. The city